With 4 minutes left in the first quarter, Phil-Am guard Cedric Bearfield stepped onto the court for the Oklahoma City Blue, the G League affiliate of the OKC Thunder. And the first time he touched the ball in a G League game, it was a three-pointer. The undrafted rookie saw 13 minutes of action in his first game, scoring 5 points, grabbing one rebound, and dishing out 2 assists in a 120-114 win over the South Bay Lakers. In his second game against the Agua Caliente Clippers, Bearfield played his usual aggressive game while logging 16 minutes off the bench.
Felt good, got the jitters out. I'm a little critical on myself, so I feel like I could have did a lot better, but at the same time, it's the first game and it's the start to the journey. So, you know, I'm looking forward to putting in a lot more work and contributing more and more as the season progresses.
Most NBA teams have a G League affiliate team, which allows them to develop young players and also call up some of those prospects for regular season NBA games. This year, 42% of NBA rosters had gone through the G League. Bearfield's family was fortunately around for the first 2 games of his G League, and they couldn't be prouder.
It's a dream come true. I mean, it's the first step in the journey to actually be here and, you know, playing. But, you know, you've been there the whole time, Steve. You know how up and down this process has been. So for him to be in an NBA jersey is the dream come true.
Oklahoma City has become the latest stop for the Phil-Am guard, who continues his long winding journey towards his hoop dreams. A standout high school player at Centennial High School in Corona, Bearfield got a scholarship to Southern Methodist University in Texas. He transferred to the University of Utah, where he made the All-Conference first team. After graduating this year, the 22-year-old went undrafted and spent the summer working out for several NBA teams, eventually playing for the Atlanta Hawks Summer League team.
It's a lot of ups and downs, a lot of trials and tribulations. For me, I've learned that you just got to stay ready, and it's all about opportunity. So I'm just trying to stay as ready as I can, work as hard as I can, and let the chips fall where they may.
Last month, the Thunder announced that they had signed Bearfield and were sending him to their G League team. And as fate would have it, his first 2 games would be in his hometown.
It's pretty ironic, you know, that my family's able to come to my first games, especially when, you know, my first college games, they weren't able to come out because it was so far away from home. But it's awesome to, you know, have it so close.
With 2 G League games now under his belt, Bearfield will continue developing his game, continuing to work hard as he patiently waits to get called up for some regular season NBA action. Steve Angel, CBS-CBN News, El Segundo, California.